Hello? Katie.
Yeah, we took her to an appointment today and her numbers are real high and the vet said she's in pain and it's time. So we went back and talked to Nan and Aunt Janet and you can imagine what they're going through, but they're with her now and I just wanted to let you know.
Alright, so what's the plan?
What money?
What's the plan then?
It's a lot of sneezes.
Yeah,
all right, love you guys.
Love you too, honey.
Thank you.
it's 40 an hour in their private rooms, up to four people for the 40 an hour.
Okay, and for some reason I saw something open 24 hours. That's false, probably, right?
No, that's true. You can book from 7 a.m. to midnight on the site, but for the other times, you got to call. We have two, and they're private. They're walled off.
Okay. I played on simulator years ago, and it was fine to hit on, but the actual putting was a mess. How does the putting work?
It's actually pretty cool. Most people do, like, inside 10-foot gimmies. Yeah, this simulator really figured things out.
Do you actually putt at the screen, or do you just putt on some, like, carpet that's out in front of you?
No, you putt right into the screen. The booking's pretty awesome online. You can see what's available. I think 69 is taken in both rooms tonight, though.
Okay,
is
y'all booked up here tonight?
Yeah, 69 is.
Okay, alright, well, I'll have to check out the website. I haven't been on the website yet. I just Googled you guys and called, so I'll take a look at it and see what other information I get, but I appreciate that and the help.
Oh, yeah, you're welcome. The website should show you everything.